Jeff McCall. A right and a left. Less than a minute to go in the fight. Curto with a right and a left on the head of McCall. And now there's definitely blood underneath the left eye of McCall, but that's not his big problem. His big problem is that Curto is working very well inside. Curto continues to work the body in these final seconds, much as he has throughout this entire fight.
Come on, Jeff.
McCall giving away the fight here in the 10th. Right hand by Curto and a left hook. Curto continues to punch McCall as we head for the bell.